What is up, everybody? So today is day one of Aftershock 2024, my first Aftershock ever. I'm about to put on my wristband for the 4 days. So, yeah, I'm excited. First Aftershock, excited for all the bands. We'll see how it all goes. And first day, I think I'm gonna just wander around and figure out the stages and where the water is and everything like that. And then for the other days, I think I'm gonna try to get like barricades for certain bands, and we'll see how it all goes. But yeah, this is my first Aftershock, so I'm super excited, and I'll take you guys along with. All right, so I'm here at Cal Expo. I made it here. This is where I'll take the shuttle to Aftershock Festival at Discovery Park. It's not too far from here. It's just I park here at Cal Expo and then take the shuttle back and forth. I was actually here at Cal Expo, I think last year, for Falling in Reverse. They were playing here at the Heart Health Amphitheater here in Cal Expo. So this is the second time here, but I've never done the shuttle, you know, situation. So hopefully it all works out. I'm excited to explore Aftershock for the first time. This is the first time being here, so excited. Okay, so I'm bringing in a clear backpack, because that's all we're allowed to bring in is clear backpacks. Sunscreen, gum. I don't know if they'll let me, you know, bring it in, but whatever. Sunscreen, hairbrush, and then a little bit of snacks, but I expect to have to throw it out. We'll see. And then a little water bottle, battery pack. So, yeah, ready to go. So, everybody's going that way, and it looks like the line for the shuttle is growing. So, gonna head over there.
Safe out there, guys. Absolutely,
man. Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah. Stay here. Yeah. Okay.
I was expecting that anyway.
Oh, you were?
Yeah. Here, let's do this one.
Thank you.
home to yours. Let's fucking go.
Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die. will control you and dominate your mind.
Thank God!
It's like hypnotism, sort of. Somnambulism. You don't believe me. All right, look here. Hey, once you get hip on this, sing this motherfucker loud, loud, loud. Zachariah 30. Told you.
What will a man give in exchange for his soul? Jesus said. That's what Jesus said. What will a man give in exchange for his soul? It says, what does it profit you to gain the whole world and lose your own soul? What is it profiting? None of you are going to gain the whole world. We're not even going to come close. A loving God, a just God, a holy God, a holy God.
Okay, so I'm back here in my car. Took the shuttle back. Oh, I'm exhausted. It was so much fun. Went all out in the Pantera pit. It was just so cool. So just gonna rest up and get ready for the next 3 days, which is gonna be wild. We'll see who I end up going to see and all that. So just gonna go back to my Airbnb and rest, take a shower, and just be clean, because right now I am not. There's so much dirt. I know that I'm just gonna blow my nose right now because of all the dirt kicked up. So much fun. First aftershock has been a success. Yeah, so I'm gonna just hydrate for tomorrow. All right, bye guys.